Two boys sit on their usual seat. Which is problem with you? What Chang, it's our last semester and I don't even know what I read next day. Oh come on, Jimin, do specialization in physics. Simple Jimin physics and simple. Wow, you want me to Chain, nothing happened. Okay, see, I am also reading chemistry, Jimin. You are mad, but I am not. Chain, oh, so what you read? Math, he said in swing. Jimin, you want me? I didn't say anything wrong. Jimin, stay silent. And then professor enter in the room. Jimin, you know, I don't know why, but I don't feel from him. Chain, you just feel around our math professor.
Now nothing else, Jimin. Chae, I am serious. Park Jimin and Kim Chaeyoung, Chae, first change your surname. Now both stand up. Jimin, you are here for talking or doing study, huh? Jimin, both. Hey, mumble. What you said, Jimin? I am sorry, sir. We will be careful from next time. He said and Chae nodded. You both sit. It's your mistake and it's your. They both sit and professor start to give lecture. It's chemistry. Chae main subject, they take the lecture. So anyone have doubt? Lisa, no. No, Professor Lee. Okay, and you? Chaeyoung and Jimin. No, sir, we don't have Lee. And you, Jimin? Jimin, I also don't have, sir, Lee. If you have, you can come in my office, Lisa. Sir, you never said us to come in the office and see here. What are you saying, Jimin? Lee, because Jimin is not so much good in chemistry. Jimin, sir, last time my result was 89%, sir. Still, I am not good, Lee. In my point of view, you are not. So I thought I talk with principal. I give you extra classes today. Jimin, no way, Lee. I am your professor. I know what is good for you or not. He said, and go, Jimin, what the is this new problem now, Jay? Something is suspicious, Lisa. Hey, Jimin, what is all this, Jimin? I don't know. Careful, I don't know why, but I don't feel good from him. Jimin, us, bro. And then their maths professor come. I feel him. Jimin, us, bro. And then their math professor come. Everyone stand up and bow at him. I said you talk with him. Jimin, if Mr. Lee don't listen me, then I will. Do you talk with him, ask him it's good or not. Jimin nodded. Jimin, I will. So everyone, you complete your assignments or not? Everyone, yes, sir. Good. Lisa, Mr. Min, Jungi look at him and she stand up. Lisa, sir, when we have finals, can you tell us? This semester is so difficult, so it's help us to make our schedule. Jungi, we don't allow to tell you, but maybe principal said to take your exams in 1 or 2 months. He just gave him them hint. Everyone know if Jungi said this, they may have exams because he never said to them. Everyone watch Jungi, yes, and I want everyone 100% in exams. If you guys don't understand anything, don't leave me now. Jungi, now open your books. Yeonjin, search your matri. No, Jungi, you search all these in free time. He search in court voice. Everyone stay silent and start to explain the topic. No doubt he is a good teacher. So whenever he explain, everyone understand in one term, and after that he asks questions also. 40 minutes passed. Now only 5 minutes are left and he closed the book. Jungi, you have 5 minutes, Lisa. Yes, you talk with us, Jungi-san. He knows students well. Jungi, go ahead. Yeonjin, sir, me. Jungi asked, Yeonjin, you said you do teaching in London University and it's not a small thing. Why you come here, Jungi? I'm here just for try. I again join the university simple after your exams. Lisa, means you leave this university? Jungi, keep it secret, everyone. Yes, so he's called, but not only in studies. It doesn't mean he didn't talk with his students, Mark, sir. Listen, we don't know why nowadays we are not understanding Mr. Lee concept. Can you talk with him, please? We have finals, Jungi. I will. Your time is finished now. Hungry, finally, it's lunchtime. And everyone go, and Jimin also stand up, go and talk with him, Jimin, I will later, no, you do now, Jimin, no, didn't listen him, excuse me, sir, Jimin, yeah, Jungi, yes, Jimin want to talk with you, you can look at Jimin, whose eyes is wide and HA holds his bag, and one Jimin mind, I will not leave you today. Yoongi, Mr. Park, you want to say something? Jimin, huh? Sorry, but it's Min, you know, so don't use Park for me. And yes, I want to talk with you, Yoongi said. Jimin, Mr. Min, actually, he explained him everything and also what everyone said. Yoongi, I understand, you no need to take any classes, and if he said, just tell me, I talk with principal by myself. Jimin answered, about my marks in chemistry, Yoongi, it's perfect. You no need to take stress about anything, okay? Just do your studies as you are doing. Jimin, okay, Yoongi, you can go now. Jimin nodded, he bowed at him and ran from the Yoongi sign. She come out from the classroom and she come on his and Jimin's favorite place. He's running and then he bumped with someone. He fell on the ground and look up. He see a boy and stand there while folding his shirt. Jimin actually shocked and stand up to, sir, may I know the reason why, Mr. Kim Chang, you are running till looking down to, it's Jun, sir, he said while playing with his finger. Jungkook signed, Jiki. It's Jen, sir, he said while playing. With his fingers. Jungkook sign. JK, yeah. Why are you running? J, you didn't hold me. JK, this is not my answer. J, actually, sir, I was. He don't know what to say. J, look at him with his most innocent eyes. J, cookie, please. He said with makeup out. JK sign. JK, J, I am your professor here. J, it's so difficult to think you as my professor. He said, Jen. Sign, JK, oh, okay, don't run, you will get hurt. J, oh, really? I fall in front of you. And you said, don't run. Also, JK, treat me as your professor. It's just not giving me makeup out. Jay, treat me as your professor. Jay, oh. Anchal. Jay, cook accept each other. They said they have to spend their whole life and now trying their best to understand each other. But with our Yoongi and Jimin, they both, Yoongi is a core person, not only in university and house also, and Jimin is stubborn. Both are opposites. So, they also talk less. Yoongi said Jim focus on his studies, but Jimin him so much, so he's totally by them. So now let's see what happened. Jay is waiting for Jimin and Jikam. Jimin, you want Jin Chang? I will not leave you. You wait. Jimin is running behind him. And after 15 minutes, the boy stop and sit on the floor. Jay is drinking the water. Jay, you want Jimin? Snatch the water bottle. Tired now. Jay, so what he said, Jimin, I explained him everything and he said he will talk with Mr. Lee. If he said me to take classes and about my marks, he said it's perfect. I focus on my studies like I used to do. Jay, he said, right, don't be double-minded. Achha, don't be double-minded. He didn't say that. Of me. And you know, this is the, he's the open book, nothing else. He put efforts to make me happy. And what I do, just smile and say thanks. And it's enough for him to be happy. Jimin, I am so happy for you. At least you are happy. Jimin, you both also try to move on. Have time to complete his, Jimin, you will when you felt for him, Jimin, and it's never gonna happen. He said and rolled his eyes. Jay, see, one day you sit by yourself, you start to, Jimin, oh, really? Now I also see when the day come. Jay, hope so, it's come soon, Jimin, let's see then. And they both talk for some chimes and then go in the canteen for doing their lunch. And yeah, one more thing, they stay together at one house. Mr. Min and Mrs. Jin are best friends. Mr. Jin are best friends and they are like brothers. So
That's why they stay together. But Jimin and Jay both are cousins. Their mom see each other. Jimin and Jay both come home and threw themselves on the couch. Mrs. Jin, my baby's come. Mrs. Min also come. Jimin, mom, I am so hungry. Give me something to eat. Jay, you eat a lot in lunch. Jimin, so what? You have any problem? I am hungry. Jay, you become fatty. Jimin, no, I don't. I am already chubby. See, Jay, I am. Jimin, I am more than you. Jay, no, it's not true. Mrs. Jin, you both. What are you talking? Huh? Jimin, son, go and fresh up. I give you food. Jimin, thanks, auntie. You learned something. He said and roll his eyes. Jay, you. He speak further. Jungkook and Jungi, come and sit on the couch. Maids come and give them water. They drink. Mrs. Min, go and fresh up. I arrange dinner for you all. Jay, no, not now. I am again feel hungry. Jimin, give me something to eat. You do whatever you want. He said, Jungkook, Jay, you, Jimin, wait for me. He also run and Jungkook sign. JK, they are still kids. Jungi, right? Mrs. Min, they are cute. Jungi annoying also. He said, and pick his blazer and go. JK is true. He also go and their mother's sign. Jungi come in the room. He see Jimin bag on the couch. His jacket is on the table. He himself lay on the bed and close his eyes. Jungi, Jimin, don't you have manners? And you sleep like this. Jimin, wow, these also have to learn manners for sleep. Jungi, yes, see how you mess the whole room in just some minutes. Jimin, Mr. Min, I'm too sleepy. Let me sleep, please. Jungi, sleep on the time. Now you clean the room and do your studies. Jimin sit on the middle of the bed. Jimin, I just come now. I start to studies also. Why, Mr. Min, this is wrong. Jungi, your finals are coming as I told you. All in class. Jungi, you let me sleep for some time. Jungi, sign. Jungi, first clean the room and then sleep. Jimin, clean the room. I will when I wake up. Jungi, no, I don't. I want the room clean in 5 minutes. He said, Jen, go for fresh up. Jimin, make up out. He never do this in whole life. And now he have to. Jimin pick his jacket and place on the couch on the side. And again, know how to do cleaning, huh? What you did at him? And Jimin becomes scared. He sit on the corner of the room. Jungi, no, why are you sitting here, huh? Clean the room now. Jimin start crying. He is sobbing. He pick his bag and also his jacket. He place on their places. Jungi see him crying. He's hurt to see him. He is doing his work. Jungi, when Jimin take his change, he take his step back. Jungi take the bag. Jungi go and sleep. He didn't want to see him crying. Jimin run from the room. Jungi, Jimin listen. But she already run. But you already go. Jungi sign and he hold his head. Jungi, you mess the situation. He sign and he sit on the bed because he know he go to his mother and his mother's call. Of course, there is no use to go behind him now. So it's good if he wait for Jimin to come. Jimin run to Mrs. Min room. Mrs. Min turn. She see Jimin crying. She become worried. Mrs. Min, Jimin, come here. Tell me what happened. Why are you crying? Jimin went to her and gave Jimin. I don't want to stay here, mom. I want to go to my mom, dad. Mrs. Min, tell me what happened, Jimin. Jimin, no, mom. I want to go to my room. I don't want to stay here. Mrs. Min, okay, first calm down. She wipe his tears and gave him a glass of water. Jimin drink the water a little bit. Mrs. Min, now tell me what happened. Jimin explain her everything and she start crying. Jimin, mom, I don't want to stay with him. He's bad. He always do this with me. He's crying. Mrs. Min, okay, listen, I will see him. How Jay is, Jimin is sobbing. Mrs. Min, lay her and sleep on sleep. No one disturb you. She said, and Jimin lay on the bed. Mrs. Min start to give him head massage. And Jimin don't know when he fell in sleep. Mrs. Min, no, I don't leave him. Jungi, how much innocent he is. She sign and also know his son. Everyone come and sit on the dining table. Jungi also come and sit on his usual seat. His eyes is finding Jimin. Mr. Min, where is Jimin? Jungi speak. Mrs. Min speak. Mrs. Min, he is sleeping in the room. Mr. Min, he is okay. Sleep at this time. Jungi now also become worried. Uncle, it's alright. He have problem. JK, Chiang, I am not feeling scared from him. He said and roll his eyes. JK, what I do with you? Nothing. Mr. Min, go and call him. Jungi. Mrs. Wynne, no, let him sleep peacefully. After that, you have to do his studies also. He have professor, she said in deep glare to Yoongi, who know why his mom saying all this. Yoongi didn't say anything, Mr. Min, but you have to do dinner. Mrs. Min, I will make sure he eats. You all eat, Mr. Min nodded. Everyone start eating. Yoongi didn't say anything. Everyone is eating, but Yoongi not. Mrs. Min say, hey, Mr. Min, you eat. Yoongi, Yoongi, I will with Jimin. He said, and go. It's unexpected for Mrs. Min to Yoongi react like this. Mrs. Min, what, Mr. Min, what's up with him? Mrs. Min, nothing, I'm also going, she said. Yoongi enter in the room. He know if Jimin is not in the room, then he must, then he's sleeping in Mrs. Min's room. Yoongi, mom, Yoongi come and see Jimin is sleeping. Jimin is sleeping peacefully. Mrs. Min, come, Mrs. Min, why you come here now? Yoongi, mom, please, huh? Is my Mrs. Min, huh? You ever see him as your, how you, him, he's still kid. Yoongi, I know, mom, it's just I want him be perfect. Mrs. Min, why let him enjoy his life like you do? We are here for all these maids are here, and moreover, we are with him. What's the problem, Yoongi, mom? Mrs. Min, you did wrong, Yoongi, I know, and I am ready to say sorry, Mrs. Min. If you him now, then see what I do with you. Yoongi, can I take him in my room now or not, Mrs. Min? If he is angry, then take him, otherwise known, she said, and go. Yoongi, she started to speak too much. He raised his eyebrow and then turned to his cute. He sit in front of him, and his sit here mark is, he remember. Jimin make a distance between them, Yoongi, Jimin. Jimin didn't give him any answer. His eyes become teary by remembering the scene. Yoongi, I'm sorry, Jimin, for what I did. Forgive me, Jimin looking down and sobbing. Yoongi holds his hand and Jimin take his hand back. Yoongi understand now it's not easy to make him angry. Yoongi san, Yoongi, I know I did wrong with you. Forgive me, please. Jimin, you can go. Yoongi, please come with me. I know I did wrong with you. And I also... I make up with you. Please, please come with me. Yoongi, please come in our room. Jimin, look at him. 10 minutes. Jimin, look at him. Jimin, come in the room. He see the room. The things are same on their places. Expect his bag. He didn't waste time and start to clean the room. Yoongi, come and see him. Oyazan, Nankar. Yoongi, Jimin, listen. Jimin is doing his work and Yoongi take the thing from him and he start na kar azan na kar de nahi stop. Then the door knocked. He entered the room. Sorry if I will disturb you. Jimin, you are here. Yeah, Jimin, you remember last week I didn't attend the classes because I am not. Can you give me the notes, please, Jimin? Okay. Jimin start to find the notes. Is something happened? He whisper. Of course, he don't want Yoongi here. Jimin san as no. Why are you silent, Jimin? First I have today. Nothing else. Take rest. I such mates to send food for you, huh? Jimin remember. Yoongi ask him what he want. Me, if it's yes, then please don't do this. Jimin sit on the bed and he open his book. Yoongi, listen me, Jimin. Jimin, Mr. Min, I have to do study. Yoongi, from when you start to call him Mr. Min in home, huh? Jimin didn't give him any response and then the door again knocked. Yoongi become irritated. He want to talk with him and he opened the door and see mate stand with the food. Mate, Jimin sir, ask for food. Yoongi, she come inside and place the food in front of him. Jimin, no need to place here. Place the place on the table. Yoongi, no, Jimin is too lazy. So whenever he do dinner in room, he do on the bed. She nodded and placed the food on the table and go. Jimin close his book and go there. Yoongi in mind, is he really, Jimin? He didn't argue with you. First he complete the chapter and then he eat. Well, leave it, Yoongi. That's not matter. He start it. It's enough for you. He think and he start. He think and sit on his place and staring him, Jimin. to disturb him now. Jimin completed his assignments and now she don't know when he fell asleep. Yoongi also completed his work and see him sleepy in uncomfortable way. He went to him and sit beside him. Yoongi, I don't know why Jimin, but your silence is me. Don't be silent like this. Please, he sighed and hold him in his and went to the bed. Jimin make up out and sleeping. Yoongi, my sleepy bear. He didn't leave him for a sec. For some jams, Yoongi, you are so soft, Jiminy. I want to hold you like this. He lay him on the bed and lay on his side. He don't know when he is why he's doing this. He take Jimin in his hand, close his eyes. He also fell in sleep. Yoongi don't know why he's feeling like this. He sleep peacefully after a long time and next day Jimin wake up. He see no one is beside him. He sit on the bed and go in the bathroom. He come out, see the bed sheets and Yoongi come in the room. He go for jogging. It's his habit. Yoongi, why are you doing this? Jimin didn't search anything. He pick his bag and go. Okay, the next one is, okay. What's the time? Oh my. Jimin come downstairs. He see Mr. Min and Mrs. Min. Ji and Cook, almost everyone is present there. He went to them. Jimin, good morning, everyone. Mr. Min, good morning, my son. Last night, you sleep early. Jimin, yeah, uncle. I don't know why I was sleeping, Mr. Min. It's okay, son. You both are students, so it's normal for you both. Jimin, pass him a smile. Mrs. Jin, come. Ji, mom, see, he's not ready to leave me. To listen me, Jimin, you again start. It's mean I have 10 minutes. Annie, give me a glass of juice. Stay, whatever. He's not ready to take me with him. We both are going university. Yoongi also come and greet everyone. His eyes fall on Jimin. Jimin, what you mean? What do you mean by go with him? How you go with me and it's final. Do you know I go with him? Mom, I also want to feel how it's feel when my drop me to my uni. JK, I still didn't search anyone. Mrs. Jen Jungkook, what she is saying? JK, mom, it's nothing like that. He is student and I am professor. Mrs. Jin, so what can you take him with you and it's final? JK, but mom, Mrs. Jin, I said means it's final. JK, sign. JK, okay, Jay become so happy. Jimin, so okay, go with him. Don't talk with me. I'm not going to university today. JK, no, you don't take leave. You have a test today. You have test today. You forget. We mean test. 5 minutes. Test what test, JK? Wow, Hyung, what a brilliant student we got, huh? Jimin, we got Jimin signed. Jay, he know about the test. He said, no, Jimin, no, I don't go university. I'm feeling like I am having. He said while placing his head on his stomach, Mr. Jensen, you are having a heart in your stomach. JK, yes, I mean, no, no, everyone start laughing. Said to mom, said no, means you both go, Yoongi. Mom, they have test, Mrs. Min, they don't go. Jay, yes, auntie, I'm feeling so tired. He make up out, Mrs. Min. Oh, my kid, don't worry, you both stay at home and do rest. Yoongi and Jungkook and their test, Mrs. Jin, they don't give. Now you both go or I will, you both out. JK, okay, okay, then you both know the consequence by yourself. What I do with you both tomorrow, Mrs. Min, you dare to said to them anything. Mrs. Jin, I go with them university tomorrow. JK, I think we have to go. Yoongi, yeah, let's go. There is no need to stay here. They are not coming. JK, I feel bored today. Yoongi, I thought to talk with Jimin in university. He is mad at me, but now not. JK, let's go then. They meet with their parents and go. Mrs. Min, oh, I forget to ask them for breakfast. Mrs. Jin, it's okay. They do in the office. Stay. Thank you. We are safe today. Jimin, I really forget about test. Both are talking. Jay, what happened with you last night? Jimin, me and Mr. Min, and she explained him everything. Jay, oh, I see. You talk with him or not? you talk with him or not. Jim Insana is not a no, he already realizes mistake. What's the matter, Dave? He's doing all this just for humanity. I mean, he don't. Do you really think, Jimin, he didn't eat anything from last night? As you are at him, you also may don't ask him he eat or not. Jimin means he said he don't. He do dinner with you and he go. He didn't do anything. Wait, he really didn't eat without you? Jimin Sana's no, Jimin, I also don't know. He didn't eat anything. I thought he'd do dinner. Then he didn't eat anything from last night. He said, and Jimin become worried for him. Jimin, why he leave his food just for me? But why? I mean, he don't. Me, it just simple said, sorry, now it's enough. It's not. Aaj to voiceover khatam hi nahi ho raha. Itna lamba. Time passed like this. Jimin didn't talk with Yoongi, but Yoongi tried his best to talk with him. 1 week passed and now Yoongi is tired, and also he realized with Jimin the way he look at him in nights, the way he wait for him, he is craving for his childish behavior. Everything he asked for Jungkook, he asked from Jungkook and said yes, he is, and he's so happy. Now also Yoongi enter in the room. They just do the dinner now and see Jimin is busy in his studies. He is trying to solve a problem. Yoongi knows Jimin needs someone who give him proper time in maths. He want to him beside him. Yoongi, you want any help? Jimin Sana's no, Jimin no. Yoongi, don't you think you have to take the scare of the value? He said first Jimin stop, he think, and he start hands to take the scare, and its answer is right. Jimin, thanks Yoongi, it's all right, you did the whole question by yourself. Jimin didn't say anything. Yoongi, Jimin, listen now, it's enough, I want to talk with you. He said and closed the books. Jimin look at him. Yoongi, see, Jimin, I know I did mistake you without any reason, but I realize my mistake. Jimin, I know, Mr. Jimin, but what's the matter? Now you want me to be mature, right now I am mature. Yoongi, no, I don't want you be mature, I want you a normal like you are. I am so tired to see you like this. I want my old Jimin back, who is childish, bubbly. Please forgive me, please be like you are. Jimin say him. Yoongi, Mr. Min, Yoongi, it's true, Jimin, I want you be like before, and also I realize. He said, and Jimin eyes widen. Yoongi, it's true, and the way you are like this, you do whatever you want, I won't stop you, but please don't do this with me, please me, and also accept my. Jimin don't know how to react. He suddenly his feelings toward him. Jimin cheeks turn into what? Yoongi, are you okay, Jimin? You have why you become Jimin? Nothing, Mr. Min, I think mom called me. Yoongi, no one call you. Give me answer of my question, Jimin. It's enough, Mr. Min, not stop. It's such make Yoongi scared. He thought he don't like Yoongi speak. Jimin hug him. Jimin, don't you know I'm feeling shy, he said, and then Yoongi realized his son in real life. Jimin hides his face in him and closes his eyes. It's first time he, Yoongi, Jimin, you make me scared. I thought you don't like, you don't me. Jimin, you too, Mr. Min, he said in low voice, but it's enough for Yoongi to hear, to smile widely, to know. Yoongi, so you forgive me also, Jimin? I do a long time ago. It's just I thought you want to see me mature. That's why I'm silent. Yoongi, I understand. Both stay like this for some time. Yoongi feel like he win the whole world. He win Jimin. He back and Jimin didn't look at him. He hold his notebook. Hey, Mr. Min, Yoongi, he never let me spend time with you. Jimin chuckled. Hey, what happened? Why are you laughing? Yoongi, nothing. You are here. Hey, yeah, Yoongi, you are my sweet Yoongi. Jimin, tell the work. Hey, can you? He started to explain them to I am feeling sleepy. I am going. Yoongi, please, he mumbled. Jimin heard you looking down. You said something, Yoongi, no, go. Jimin, I will come with you. I have some work with you. He about to go. Yoongi hold his hand. Yoongi, Jimin, see the time you talk with him tomorrow. Now solve the problem. He said, and go. He know Yoongi, maybe. Jimin, oh, okay. Jimin is so nervous. It's night time. Both lay on the bed and staring the ceiling. Both are so nervous. So now, from there, they start the conversation with each other. Yoongi, are you sleepy? Jimin, no. Me, no. Yoongi, why? Jimin, just casually. No, again, silence. The moment is so awkward. Yoongi, take a deep breath. He holds Jimin. And thank God the voiceover finished. So this is simple story. I don't want to write today, but I still do. See you soon, guys. Bye. I hope so you like. If you like, then subscribe and also tell me in comments. And check care of yourself. Sanang.